Three-frame tangential extractor classic line with manual and electric drive system. All elements are made of materials approved for contact with food. The drum and the basket are both made of acid-resistant stainless steel. The honey gate is also made of stainless steel. Drum cover from acrylic glass, which is approved for contact with food as well. External construction elements are made of powder-coated steel. It is a universal extractor, which means that it can extract honey from any type of frames, from the smallest superframes to the biggest nest frames of any hive standard found around the world. Electric drive system, which is a standard for a stationary apiary workshop. The semi-automatic electronic controller controls the work parameters. We can increase or decrease the speed using the dedicated buttons. We can also power the extractor with 12-volt car battery. Manual drive system is an emergency solution for when there is no other option available. When the cover is lifted, the power is cut by a safety switch located in the top bar. The construction of the classic line extractors is reinforced by a steel rim around the top of the drum.